To Venezuela now, a police crackdown on areas controlled by criminal groups has left 17 dead, 14 of them here in Caracas. Another 134 people have been detained. 32 of them were foreigners. Thousands of policemen and militarized security forces launched an operation against criminal groups in the capital. The relation with Colombian militaries of the detainees is under investigation.